Mark my words. Gone are the days that the jokers, the clowns, the professional buffoons who have sullied the good name of British professional wrestling.
Wow. Oh, a little harsh, huh?
Well, the jokers and buffoons have been used to describe a man that's coming.